Hello, my name is Erwin. Rosemary posted this question on Quora. How do I take a screenshot on my computer? In this video, I will show you 4 ways to do this. Technique 1. Use the print screen key on your keyboard. Press it once to copy the complete desktop to the clipboard. Then open Paint. And press past. You can also make a screenshot of a single window. Click somewhere on the window, press Alt Print Screen, go to Paint, press past, and now you have a screenshot of a single window. But if you want an even smaller section, then we need another tool, and that is technique number 2. New, don't save. Minimize. Windows has a tool called Snipping Tool. Go to Start, type Snipping Tool, hit Enter. This is the Microsoft Snipping Tool. It is installed in Windows by default. It's part of Windows. Dus click New. Drag a rectangle around the part you want a screenshot of. And now you have a screenshot. You can also choose the mode, freeform snip, then click new. Now you can do this and there's also window snip, new, just click the window you want. Rectangular snip is the default. Delay snip is also very useful. You can say wait 5 seconds after I press new. And now I can select the part I want. And you can click save snip. Pictures. My screenshot. Save. You can also highlight text or draw. Erase. And go to Paint 3D. Don't save. I love this tool. Exit. The third technique and the second tool, also included in Windows 10 and the successor of the snipping tool, is Snip and Sketch. Go to Start, Snip and Sketch, hit Enter, and this is it. Click New. Here you can choose the mode, rectangle, freeform or full screen. Rectangle is just what it says, draw a rectangle. New, freeform, en full screen. I make it a little bigger, but it's really confusing now. And you can use the pens and the brushes. And draw on your screenshot. There's a eraser. Ruler. You can. And. Use this. Cool. And you can crop only this section, okay. And you can save. This is Snip and Sketch. The fourth technique is a combination of technique number 1 and technique number 3. We are going to enable the print screen shortcut key. This means that when you press the print screen button on your keyboard, the Snip and Sketch application opens. This we can do by going to Start, go to Settings, Ease of Access, Keyboard, scroll down, Print Screen Shortcut, use the Print Screen button to open Screen Snipping, enable it. When you now press Print Screen on your keyboard, the snipping tool is started. You can select the mode and then draw a rectangle. Click here to open the tool. And save. For me, the shortcut is a real time saver. There is another shortcut to Windows Snip and Sketch, and that is the Windows Ink Workspace. When you click on this icon in the system tray, you can start Snip and Sketch. If you don't see this icon, right-click on the taskbar and make sure Show Windows Ink Workspace button is checked. Now you know some easy ways to take screenshots, to crop them, highlight text, draw on them and save them to disk. If you found this video useful, hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel if you want to be notified of new videos. And see you in the next one.